Good morning, you guys. I am bumming it today. It's Sunday, lazy day, and I have to pack for our trip. We're going to the Dells for Journey's birthday party. So yeah, that's what we're doing today. So I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all what I do. Okay, so we're gonna brush our teeth, and baby boy is crabby. So he's gonna be brushing my teeth with me pretty much. YouTube. I did a vlog the other day, and like, I don't know, I don't really post the vlogs, and a lot of people liked it. And don't mind my eyelash glue. We're about to wash this face too. Okay, guys. I'm gonna brush my teeth real quick. This is what motherhood looks like. Right here. Brushing my teeth. I'm holding a baby. Let's go ahead and wash our face, and then we are going to start packing. So pretty much just do like a little vlog with me today. Yeah, just bring you along. I already packed Journey's bag because that's like the hardest one, to be honest. And then I'm gonna go ahead and pack his after I do it with my face, and then pack me and Hondo's. Hondo's cooking right now some pasta. Usually every Sunday we do like pasta. I don't know, it's just been our thing lately. Have you guys seen that? What's it called? Oh, I can't think of the name. It's on HBO Max. True Detective, season 4, fire AF, like literally. So, all right, I'm gonna stop talking and let's go wash this face.
Yeah, some tomato in there. Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
All right, we're keeping a messy bun in. I'm not changing that. So I need to get up higher because Hendo's got my tripod. Which we should really be switched. Oh, I found my other tripod.
Okay,
I found my other tripod. Yes. Let's go ahead. Get you situated here. Okay, that works a lot better, you guys. That was like really, really, really like high up there. Again, like I said, we're keeping the messy bun. If you guys want to know how I wash my face, check out my video. I'll link it up here. You mostly use like drugstore products that are really affordable. And I do have a link in my description box. It's on my Amazon storefront. And what I use exactly. All right, I'm gonna go wash this off. I got most of it washed off. Say hi, Journey.
Hi.
Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
So yeah, I gotta do Journey's hair tonight or tomorrow, one or two, probably tonight. Just so all right, I'm gonna use some toner. Oh, it feels so good to wash your face. I already had my coffee, but I probably will drink more because I have a lot to do today. And then we're gonna put some lotion on because I'm not gonna do all my serum just because I know I'm gonna shower today. I don't wanna waste that product. Well, that is getting my face feeling good. Yeah, we're momming it today. We're momming it, embrace it, okay. All right, so I got my little travel kit. I got shampoo and conditioner. I'm not really worried about Journey's hair because she's gonna have her hair done. But I got those, and I got two lotions, and then I got me a little mirror for like if I wanna do my makeup, which I don't really plan on doing makeup, but I got one just in case. And then I got a bar of soap. I know they have soap there, but I love me some Dove. And then I got this bag. This is for like all our little like hair stuff and like big lotions and shiznit. So y'all, I'm trying not to swear. So I got like this. I gotta get a new one though, because we're about to go to Walmart, y'all. I gotta get a new one for the house of this. I got some sprays in here, 1000 Wishes. If y'all know, y'all know. Okay. Some edge control, a smoothing brush, I got 2 hair clips, more lotion for me, and some perfume. Hannah's gonna put in his stuff too, but I'm not packing his stuff because he's picky. This bag is Juicy Couture, okay. It's on the bottom right here. I got some of my stuff in there. I gotta get some more clothes. So most of my clothes are washing right now. So that's why it's not really like pack. I just put like some flip-flops in there for when we go to the water park. I'm gonna see if they have any travel size like face wash stuff because I don't wanna bring my big stuff, but I will if I have to. But let me see if they have anything. Cause I need to wash my face. So I got those 3 bags. I did him in Journey's bag already because it was just like hard getting everything together on camera because a lot of the stuff I had to wash of theirs at least mostly of his stuff. So his sleepers are almost done, so I'm gonna add them to his bag. But yeah, pretty much got everything. I'm going to Walmart though. I'm gonna make a list. I gotta get toothbrushes, like disposable ones, just because I'm gonna throw away after. Toothbrushes, toothpaste, travel size deodorant, face wash. I gotta get a bottle warmer and sterilizer because I'm not bringing mine out there because it's so big. So just because if we go anywhere, I want to bottle feed him because I do breastfeed. So it's like, I don't know. My grandma texts me, y'all. But all right, guys, I'm gonna make my list and then I'm gonna just re-put my hair up, throw a sweatshirt on, and then we're gonna go to Walmart. All right, you guys, so I'm sitting here waiting for a train. Yay. I am on my way to Walmart. Don't mind the fat face, you know. I'm loving the bare skin, but I still have my baby fat, y'all, for my son, so yeah. Let's go ahead and do that real quick, can't we? But you guys, I'm going to Walmart real quick. I just gotta grab a few things. I made my list. I'm trying to get back home before it's dark out. I have cramps so bad, you guys. I don't know why. So yeah, that's not it. I have bad back cramps. Yay. But alright, y'all. I will see y'all at Walmart. At least I'll grab a few things. I'm trying to be in and out fast because Hendo's got the baby and I miss him and I want to watch my show. But alright, you guys, let's go to Walmart. This is what they had for the travel size stuff. I got some toothpaste, of course. I found this one, but I like the 3D whitening one. So that's the one I usually use at home. So I got that one. I found us some toothbrushes. I wasn't about to get Hendo a girly color, so I had to get the blue and like teal ones. So then we're done. We can just throw them away. And then I was looking for deodorant, but they didn't have any travel size ones there. They just had like the Old Spice ones, but I don't know. We usually use just like the Degree one. Then you guys, look at this little Native one I found, the travel size one. I thought it was so freaking cute. Like, it was so tiny and cute. Then I grabbed some disinfectant wipes so we can just disinfect the room one more time, just because I do have a 2-month-old.
I hate vlogging though in the stores because I feel like everybody stares at me. But it's okay, it's okay. I need to get baby wipes. Oh yes, she better.
Alright, you guys, so I got these wipes. I like these ones because they come in like a 3-pack and they have like different flavors, but I always get the shea butter ones. And then I gotta go in this aisle because I need to find a bottle sterilizer or disinfector. So yeah, wish me luck. I gotta go through all this and find it. Alright, so I did find the bottle sterilizer. It was literally at the bottom of the shelf, like hidden in the back, so I got that, and then I also found some cheap bottles just in case if I lose them. I won't give a crap if I lose them, so yeah, I bought those, and now I'm gonna find me a swimsuit top.
You guys, I need to find my tripod. Let's find it. It's getting pretty dark out here, not gonna lie. So, okay, so now that I got you up here, okay. I got a bunch of shit and I spent more than I wanted to spend, but that's okay. I'm gonna go ahead and see y'all when I get home because y'all are moving all over the place. This tripod's messed up. This is like my third tripod. I don't really like it. But yeah, well, I'll show y'all when I get home, when I pack everything up. So yeah. But you guys, I'll show y'all when I get home, and here we are, we're moving. I'm gonna show y'all when I get home my stuff that I all got. I didn't vlog everything just because on Sundays, I feel like Walmart is always packed on Sundays, so yeah. But alright, you guys, I'm gonna show you what I got when I get home. Alright, you guys, let's get you up here a little bit. So, alright, I'm gonna show you all what I got from Walmart really quick, and then I'm gonna pack the rest of these bags off camera just because I got a lot of stuff to do. But alright, I got baby wipes. I took one pack off because I need to use one. And then, oh, I need a thumbnail. Okay, so I got those. And then I just got like some basic t-shirts just to put under. So I got like this vest thing, but I don't really have t-shirts to put under it. I don't know, like I moved and I lost a lot of my clothes, I feel like. So I got that. I got some rubber bands for Journey. I got some more hair ties for me because I really have like none. Some disinfectant wipes and wipe down the room and everything we get there, because I don't know. It's like really bad flu season right now. I got some of these on the go flosses. I already have some of these, but like these are out. Hendo can just use this because he always has them in his car. I got some more toothbrushes that we just throw away when we're done. And of course some toothpaste. So there's all that. And then I got a swimsuit, you guys. Just because, like, the one I have, like I was explaining in the car, it shows some of my belly. Like, a good amount of my belly. So I got this one. It's pretty cute. It covers some of my belly, like, more of my belly. So, I don't know. I just had a baby, so it's like, I don't know. I'd rather cover it up more. Just because, if you're a mom, you know how it is after you have a baby. It's, I don't know. I'm just not happy enough to wear like a bikini top. And then I got some shorts. They're in there, but I'm not pulling out. I got some shorts. I need shorts. I don't like the ones that go up here, but I don't like them. I never like them. Even as a teenager, I always wore shorts. I just don't like my butt cheeks out. Okay. And then lastly, I got some flushable wipes because you never know how they toilet paper is. I think they toilet paper's fine, but I just brought some in case. I got some cheap bottles because the ones I got, they're more expensive. And like if I lose anything for some reason, because if y'all know me, I lose all the time. I got those. And then this right here. I figured I could use this when I go back to work so Hendo can warm up, like use it for the baby. But it warms up breast milk and stuff like that. And also sanitizes bottles, which I don't know, it doesn't have like a stove. So I can't like sanitize all that way. My sanitizer I have now is like really, really big. And I'm like, yeah, I'm not bringing that. So I got this instead. So hopefully this works good. It was like $15. I was like, really? So yeah, that's what I got. I'm gonna go pack the rest of my bags. And then tomorrow I'm just kind of like a chill day. And yeah. What else, you guys? I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did like this video, let me know. Again, I will continue to do vlogs. I've never really done it before, but I've been starting to, and I realize I do like them. So yeah, I'm about to pack my bags, get in the shower, lay down and watch my last show. All right, you guys, hope you have a blessed night, blessed day, and thanks for watching.